More people are struggling to make ends meet right now. A new report by Lending Club found the number of Americans living paycheck to paycheck jumped to 61% in June, and inflation is a big reason why. The report also found Americans are saving less. Average savings dropped $517 between May and June.